See, in the Holy Quran, it says, not one soul comes on earth without the permission of Allah, God. Not one soul leaves without the permission. When you die, it's time. So if it happens, it happens, it's God's will. When he wishes to create a thing, he just orders it to be and it comes into existence. He's the supreme.